is making his way up to the intersection right now in the number three spot.